We've got the good news and it's time to share. You're at the place and Jesus dwells here.
Good morning, Mount Olivet. My name is Jada.
And I'm Polandra. We're very excited about today.
Because it's Children's Day and we're taking over. Welcome to the place.
Yay!
Mount Olivet, as we get ready for service, we pray you give your undivided attention to our speakers because it's not always easy to speak in front of a crowd.
In front of a crowd? I'm nervous speaking in front of this camera.
Well, you're doing a pretty good job by the grace of God.
Thanks, so are you. Now let's go get CD announcements.
Children's Day doesn't just end today. We want to invite you to our very first Ebony Fashion Show tomorrow, May 3rd. The Children's Department would really appreciate your support as the funds will go towards the purchase to additional choir robes.
We also want to invite you to the Lupus Walk and Bike Ride on May 18th. Please see Sister Natalie Dean for more information. Also, check out these pictures from their camp out last Sabbath.
Let us worship, let us sing, hallelujah to the King. Let us raise our voices high, praise the name of Jesus Christ.
Women's Convention will be here before you know it. Ladies, mark your calendars for September 25th through the 28th. For more information, see Sister Sterling.
Fellas, the Southeastern Conference didn't forget about you. The men's retreat is scheduled for October 31st through November the 2nd. Ages 12 and up are encouraged to attend.
In case you missed the church picnic, check out this fun footage.
Check out this fun footage.
Wow!
Even though it's really hot, we had a blast.
We're not the Miami Heat, but our ladies, the Netburners, took home the championship for 2014. Congratulations, Netburners, and thanks to the church family that went out to support. One day, the small group ministry will be training here at this church at 7 p.m.
Mount Olivet, this is Children's Day, so we need you to do a little activity with us.
We need you to take out your phones. No, seriously, take out your phones. We'll give you a few seconds.
Text the word Mount Olivet SDA to the number 313131. Do it now, Pastor won't mind.
By doing this, you will stay connected to what's happening at Mount Olivet via text messaging. You might not have Instagram, YouTube, or Facebook, but we're sure you have a phone.
Our kids club has not forgotten about the sick and shut-in. We would like to share these pictures with you.
Sound system.
Any amount you can give will be appreciated, and our frustrations will be waived. Bye-bye!
Well, that's it for us today. today, sadly.
Thank you so much for stopping by to worship with us at this place.
Happy Sabbath!
Happy Sabbath!
At the place and Jesus dwells.